Johnson escorted by Coyle at the line. McDonough steps up, hands it off to Kucherov, splits two Bruins, cuts it along, scores! Nikita Kucherov, a beautiful goal to give him 41 of the season and point number 127.
That is outstanding, and he thanks McDonough because McDonough is so good at this. He jams the play up just outside the Boston line and catches a lot of Boston guys going the wrong way. Right there, there's a nice little jam play. Nice control play to Kucherov, who's coming with some speed, and that was the key there. He's able to blow by McAvoy, and once he gets in like that, you know that, especially under the circumstances, that is unreal. That's off the toe of the stick, and he's got a pretty nasty toe curve on that blade too, but he knows his weapon so well, he's still able to jam it on the ice back on the short side.
And it ties that record for a Russian player set by Alexander Mogilny, 127 points in 92-93, a year he had 76 goals. And of course, the 41 goals gives him a career high there.
Yeah, and Kuch is a very proud nationalist, and he should be. And to be in the same company as guys like Mogilny, I know he takes great pride in that, and being tied with him for that record is really something, the highest scoring Russian ever to play in the NHL.
Covered by Kucherov, he'll send it off a Bruins stick, bounces to Palat at center, his stick tied up, but it's Johnson who will score into the empty net, and the Lightning lead 6-3, and the Lightning on their way to a 62nd win.
And I think Kucherov's going to get an assist on that. That is outstanding, and that's why Tyler Johnson just went into the net and picked up that puck. Kucherov had his hands in the air after that, and yeah, he's giving him the puck right now. Along the wall, they were trying to feed him, and right here, Kucherov makes the play into the middle of the ice. Palat does a real nice job with that bouncing puck, and how about that for a little bit of soccer action? Kicks it right to Tyler Johnson, and Johnson eases it into the empty net. So we'll wait for the official scoring here, but Kucherov with a big-time smile there. So that's the assist that ties him with Jaromir Jagr for the most assists in a season by a winger.